she has no problem getting inside the Chappaqua, New York home when Hillary is away.
Oh, my gosh.
And according to the Secret Service, they say you don't stop her, you don't approach her, you just let her go in. Former president's other woman has very perky, I'm quoting now, very perky augmented breasts.
Leave it to the English press.
Nothing less for Bill, though.
I will say also nothing less than augmented. Why are they augmented if they didn't get to perky? That's the whole point of it, isn't it?
It was a warm day, and she was wearing a very low-cut tank top. And as she leaned over, her breasts were very exposed, according to the security source. They appeared to be very perky and very new and full. There was no doubt in my mind they were enhanced. I mean, this is quality journalism here.
No,
this
really is
quality journalism.
It's like
Forum. And you can't. Yes.
It's like Penthouse Forum. But they were very perky and very full.
They passed on the story, by the way. Penthouse Forum was it doesn't seem reliable enough.
So apparently the book claims that because Hillary is so nasty to agents and hostile to law enforcement officers, do you have any doubt of that?
No.
And military officers in general, agents consider being assigned to her detail a form of punishment. That was according to that
I've
book
heard that
came out about. Yeah.
I've heard that.
And,
like right now, just now when Pat said it? Or
no, I've heard that. I've heard that for a long time.
Okay.
Yeah. They don't necessarily mind Bill. She is a form of punishment.
Yeah, they consider it a form of punishment to be on her detail.
Mm, yeah.
Because she is nasty to him.
Yeah.
Yeah. But apparently, you know, this is still going on. He's what, 68 now? And he's still carrying on in this way? You know, it's just part of his deal, I guess.
He's 68.
I think he is 68. Because she's 66.
Look at the difference, though. He does not look 68 compared to her 66.
No.
I would tend to agree with that.
She is. Mm-hmm.
That's one of the things that males have lucked out on, it seems like, in the world, is that you get to look distinguished like Richard Gere as you get older as a guy. And
nobody looks like
sometimes.
Richard Gere except Richard Gere.
That's true.
Richard Gere pisses me off.
It does seem like you get the distinguished, whatever the, I mean, I'm sure there'd be feminists who call it, that's the problem with society, it's unequal. But like, it does seem like guys get that benefit. By the way, from women, the ones giving them that benefit.
Yes.
But they like that, there seems to be the distinguished thing as you grow older as a guy at some level. And the women, they don't always get that.
And by the way, Bill agrees with that. He's chosen, let's see, Energizer over Kankles. Okay.
I don't know if that's the way to characterize that.
I don't know if her code name is Kankles.
Hillary's?
Yes.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, code name Kankles.
Kankles is on the approach. Get Energizer out.
And apparently they do a pretty good job of alerting Bill to when Kankles is coming and ferry the other one in and out very quickly.
I'm not comfortable with that being their job.
No, I'm not either. Yeah, well, it shouldn't be, obviously.
No.
We're paying for that? No, thank you.
Yeah. That's not their job. Their job is to make sure the president is safe. The president, now, if they're trying to protect his life from Hillary, I understand.
Yeah.
But let the chips fall where they may on that one.